because I can't remember whether I had taken over a well-known theatrical agency called Marina Martin Associates, or whether I was still running Women in Film and Television. But either way, I didn't feel it was appropriate at that time. But now I'm doing my own charity project and writing, so it's not as big a clash. But I think it would have been deeply uncool when I was representing actors. I mean, as you know, I'm representing Paul McGann, amongst others.